We are going to learn more about how some Spanish adjectives change their meaning depending on whether they are used with ser or estar. So the adjective católico, católico, when you use it with the verb ser, ser católico, it means to be Catholic. When you use it with the verb estar, usually in negative, no estar católico, that means not to be healthy. Let's see now the adjective dispuesto. Dispuesto. If you use it with the verb ser, ser dispuesto, this means to be willing. But if you use it with the verb estar, estar dispuesto, this means to be prepared to do something. The adjective fresco, fresco, when you use it with the verb ser, ser fresco, it means to be cheeky. But if you use it with the verb estar, estar fresco, this means to be fresh. Let's see now the adjective grabe. Grabe. When you use it with the verb ser, ser grave, it means to be serious for things or situations. But if you use it with the verb estar, estar grave, this means to be seriously ill for people. And the adjective interesado, interesado, when you use it with the verb ser, ser interesado, it means to be selfish. But if you use it with the verb estar, estar interesado, it means to be interested.